Spectators at next month's Boston Marathon will see a very tall runner with a very recognizable face. Former Boston Bruins Zdeno Chara announced today he'll be running the marathon. Chara's athleticism off the ice is almost as legendary as his achievements on the ice, but this will be his first marathon since he's typically tied up with the NHL playoffs on race day. Chara will be running for the Thomas E. Smith and Hoyt Foundations.